I'm going to go down to the network icon here at the bottom right and right click and click Open Network and Internet Settings. So here I have a couple of options. I'm going to select Change Adapter Options. I'm going to right click the network I'm currently connected to and select Status. This shows me the status of my current connection. I'm going to want to click Wireless Properties. Then click Security. And here is your network key. And all you have to do to see the password is select this box that says Show Characters, and your password will appear right here in this field. So let's say you need access to a password to a connection you connected to before, but you're not currently connected to. Let's check out how to do that. So now I'm going to show you how to find the password for a Wi-Fi network you've connected to before, but aren't currently connected to. Down here at the bottom where it says type here to search, type CMD and hit enter. This is going to open your command prompt. You're going to want to type the following into the window. NETSH space WLAN space show space profile and hit enter. So here it shows all the networks I've connected to. I've only ever connected to one network since this is a new computer. So I'm going to select Simon as the guinea pig for this. So I'm going to type NETSH space WLAN space show space profile. And I'm going to type in the network name, Simon. You'll want to type in whatever your network is called. Space, key equals clear. Enter. And here it shows a little bit of data about my network. And my password appears under key content right here. I've blacked it out so that you can't see my password, but this is where your password will appear. I hope you found this video helpful. If you liked it, hit the like button and subscribe for more content like this. Thank you so much for watching.